Albert Einstein. Atomic theory. Einstein's atomic theory is that every atom can be converted into energy. He believed that atoms could exist in different states of matter. He also explained the Brownian motion, which was one of the first demonstrations of the actual existence of atoms. He established laws of chemistry that described how the chemical elements combine to form molecules.